hook shot.
Wow.
Well, he was doing it just to try to get it over Whiteside. And it worked. Shot from the corner. A miss. Capella.
Lead was 10. That came early in the second quarter. Check it. It was early in the third. Here's Ellington. Misses the three. Not at all.
No, we haven't. So this is going to be an interesting thing to watch here.
Ellington off the shot fake, backs up from downtown, and was Dragic finally exacting some revenge on Smith, who's made the Heat suffer a little bit on the other end. Ellington.
Olynyk got a hand in there at the last instant. Here he is, Olynyk. Down the lane, they go for three. Ellington.
Dion gets the screen from Payne, sends it back to Ellington. Off the shot fake, he comes up short. Fourth time, the Heat have trailed by two touchdowns here in the second quarter. Ellington open for three. And off at count points. Six on the 22. Miami up one. Gorin gets in, sends it out for Ellington. Durant little.
Tyler Johnson. Ellington short on the three.
2:11 left, third quarter. He's down 82-72. Ellington from downtown. The Heat shooting 67% in the first half. Dragic slammed on the brakes, but out it comes. Wayne Ellington missing.
Seven on the shot clock, 1:23 to play. We're in the third. Richardson double. Olynyk rolls out. The extra pass to the hot hand. It's Ellington. He missed.
Chasing Johnson. Olynyk drives. They reverse the ball, and a good three-point shooter is Ellington, but misses it long.